One of the things I learned that I would love to have a script of the whole movie in the course of making it, because I never did get a full script. All I got were some pages that suggested the character was like, I would be to Bruce what I was to Tom Cruise in Top Gun. And so I thought, well, this is okay. And then what I did learn was just about filmmaking. Working with Antoine Fuqua was really what this was about. He's a visionary, and I love working with good directors who are going to teach me about filmmaking, because that's my primary interest. Tom Skerritt, hello, the Tinseltown.